I'll start by making a short introduction to all the moves that I'm going to make for this session. We're going to start by walk, just regular walk. Then we'll go on to this where you step and tuck your arms and leg back. And step, tuck arms and leg back. This we'll make some times. Then we'll go further on to the step and pull your arm forward and just tuck in your foot on the ground, and then the other way. Remember to put good weight on your arms so you really get to work with your muscles. Then we are going to do the same but just tuck to the air, just arms over your head, and then we will repeat that. We'll do 8 of each exercises and then repeat for about 1.5 minutes. After that we are going to do squats. It's very important that you have your feet at shoulder wide, and then that you keep your weight on the back of your heel. So when you go down, you have the weight on the back, and you straighten your back, and then you look up. And that we'll just do like this. Then we're going to do the lunges, where you go forward and go down and have 90 degree between in your knee here, and then we're going to do 2 of that, the back and the other foot, and then just repeat that. After that we are going to do the starfish. We have to lie on our back, then we're going to point our right arm to our left foot and down again, and then the opposite, and then just repeat that. After that we're going to use something for the side abs. You have to keep your heel from the ground and then just sit on this, and then we are going to do like this from one side to the other side over the head, and then the opposite way, and we are going to repeat that about 8 times each side. After that we are going to lay on our stomach, and we are going to pull up with our back, arms forward and down again 4 times, and the same with the legs, legs up, legs side, legs in, legs down 4 times. And then we're going to do the mountain climber. You have to stand with your hands just under the shoulder, and then you're going to run like this. And that we will do for the rest of the song. After that we are going to stretch, just the regular for the thigh, both side, and then for the leg, both side. Just now we are going to start and just follow up, now we'll go through it as we go through the songs. Yes. Squats.
something like an angel. So easy.
Now the starfish.
Just keep going.